Oh, look, we have boards. That's really cool. All right, everyone, this is Ramble 145. We are on Pleasant Valley Volume 2, or Version 2, or whatever you want to call it. We're going to try out this lumber mill thing. I'm running a lot of mods. I'm uploading videos, so let's go ahead and see if we can get this done. First, we need to try to get some coal. So let's go ahead and take... Yeah, let's go ahead and take this truck up here and grab some coal. Try out the new mine. I don't know how it's going to be. I had a lot of problems getting this to work. I followed their instructions, and I couldn't get it to work right. So I just dropped the mods I had from previous in my other Pleasant Valley, and it worked. I had no idea why. I downloaded the mods, every mod on their Dropbox thing, to try to get it to work. Couldn't get it to work. It'd be nice to kind of know how to do different things without trying to spend 2 days trying to take mods in and out, you know, so on. So if you can't get to work, I understand that's going to be a lot of kind of pain. And I'm not really sure what mods made it work, but I downloaded their new Bible maps, so, or map whatever, objects, whatever that is, I don't know. Alright, so pretty much I should own everything. So I have to get set up up here again, or set up again. Oh my gosh, what happened? What did I do? Huh. That's nice. So full of spice, yay! Alright, here we go. We're gonna articulate ourselves back over. I hope. There we go. That was weird. That was really odd. I have no idea why I flipped over. I have to redo everything. I could just try to code it back in, but... That's a lot of work. Alright. So let's see if we can get down here. I don't know if this bucket will dip any of this stuff or not, so... I should have dug my way down through here, but oh well. I just want to try out this lumber mill thing, sawmill, whatever you want to call it. Okay, we're down here now. Let's see what we can... See if this bucket dips this. Oh, yeah, it dips it. Alright. Not very much, though. We'll go ahead and just dump some in here. See if it adds up. Does it... This one add up? Does it have a little thing on it? Yes, it does. So it's got 8,000 or 8 in it or whatever you want to call it. 8,000, I would guess. I would guess 8,000. Alright, this one has no planes. I'm going to add a plane to this bucket. And when I do that, I'll try to show how to do all that, because that's a lot of requested, how to add the planes to it to, for the dump particles and stuff. Let's see if it did add. Did it add? Did it add? Yes, it did. All right, let's go ahead and try to move that truck there for now, or that trailer. I hope they haven't changed a lot of stuff, because I don't really want to have to remodify stuff, but I will. I'll go through and update it. And I'll probably put a couple links there. One for the old map, one for the new. And so on. And then, this way I have access to everything. Alright, so we're going to pull it up right in here and see if we can fill up. Let's see here. Start silo. There we go. That's pretty cool. Should have been dumping in there. It could have been kept filling up. Oh well. Alright, so we're going to dump in the trailer. Oh. That's nuts. There's a black one out, like this, or a black one going to be out. I'm not sure if it's already out or not. Like a semi. It has some errors in it. And I'm not really sure how to fix those. I looked at it for a little while, probably about 30 minutes, and I tried different things. I couldn't get to get, I got some errors out of it, or one or two, but nothing much. So I don't know. I like the concept of it. It looks really great. But I don't know. We have to have a better bucket. This thing is just a big loader, but small amounts held in it. I think this comes with a Volvo or whatever loader. I ain't sure. One more scoop, I think. We're pretty dang close. We're gonna fill that coal deposit place up over there. Oh, wow. Alright, we're full there. Let's go ahead and just need this right there. Let's go ahead and go up here. Let's save it, just in case. Power might surge out, I don't know. All right, let's make our way. See if we can roll the truck on the way out. You can pull a bunch of these trailers with this truck, but it's kind of hard to get into places. I have videos of it, but we're going to do some gold mining soon. I have to figure out where the water supply is at now. I bet it's across the map, though. I had to guess. Make it very inconvenient. I noticed this map's a little more user-friendly, though, because they have stuff pretty close now. It's more to have fun instead of work so much. Okay, so we're close now. Let's go ahead and untarp that. Now, let's see where... I think the coal goes right over here. Wait. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, right here. If I can back right. Oh, no. No. I don't know why I said that. Weird. There we go. Coal factory. Get it going. Get the coal going. In the factory. It's just coal. In the factory. What do I call it? Alright, so now we have that. Okay, so now let's let this truck and stuff off. Tractor's off. Unhook truck. I was thinking, actually. Alright. Let's go ahead and grab this ponds off of here, or Timber King. Alright. Okay, so... we will take and start over here. Actually, you know what? We will go in here. Make it a little more interesting. Did I grab it? All right. So now. We want to cut it at probably about, we'll say six. Six seems like it might be a little long. Oh, that's pretty good. Then we have our treetops. We'll go ahead and chop this one. It looks pretty, it looks pretty good to chop. I mean, it's a good tree. I mean, looks healthy. Whoa, it's pretty dang heavy too. There we go. Swing that over there. Slice it. Get them all pretty much in here close together. That makes a pretty good little bit. Let's go ahead and set this head down. We'll break the head. Alright. So that's that one. Let's go ahead and disconnect this truck. Hey, that's like really short distance, but it takes forever to load this up. But that's okay. Let's go ahead and drop the stakes and the outriggers. And we'll go ahead and put the guy on there. Why not? Gives him something to do. Ah, we'll take him off. Oh, I like that guy up there. Freaks me out, man. No, not really. But don't like his green pants. I don't know why. Reminds you of Scrubs or something. Hey, Scrubs, yes. Not the show, but the stuff you wear. Now this will work. We might have one dangling here. Oh, we're going to lose it. Oh, maybe not. Oh my gosh, what do you guys know? That one actually worked out pretty dang good. After I bust my pipes off my truck and smash my top in. They're like, did you do anything today? Yeah, can't you see my truck's all beat up? I worked it so hard today. Have a dog, ready? Not really. There we go. It's that dog. Alright. Let's go ahead and get another one. I wish you could grab two or three at a time. This one's kind of hard to grab stuff with. You can actually, grab with it. This one looks like it might be a winner. Look at that, that's like three logs. Everybody's like, I know we can count. Alright, that's a baby one. Can't see what's going on here. I gotta change my camera view. There we go. Such a hard job loading logs. It's probably why a lot of people don't like doing it. I don't know. Not sure why it's doing that. Huh. That's odd. I'll just load one at a time. Seems like it get around better that way. I don't even know if anything works on this map, really. It seems like it was kind of released a little early. I know, I understand there's a lot to test, and it could take you months, but as long as the basics work, I guess that's not too bad. I was reading on their forums, they said they couldn't enter it in the contest because there was something previous, was a previous map or something for, it was already being made or something. I don't know what it, I didn't really understand it. But what I really think happened is it was unfinished. I think they tested it or something, and it was just too much complication to try and get stuff to work. It was too complex to try to figure out, and a normal person that knows nothing about mods or scripting or trying to figure out how to get stuff in ain't gonna be able to do it. So that's why I think that's why it got kicked out, because it was really, because if they're having so many problems with it now, I'm sure the test one wasn't better, because they would, why would you not use a test one that was perfectly working? I understand you can't get everything to work right, because sometimes it just don't happen that easy. So therefore, you're having to try to make stuff work. Alright, so we have this. Let's go ahead and... I don't know where you put your logs at. Somewhere here, I'm pretty sure. Let's go ahead and just drop this thing here. But we'll put one at a time out. I don't know how this works. Alright, well that looks like that's how that works. We just drop them? Yeah, we can just drop them. That's cool. That is awesome. I don't know. I think they should pat themselves on the back for that. Because, I don't know about you guys, but I think that deserves a thumbs up right there. I mean, I know they're like a team of people, but that team, without that team of people, they can't, do very good. And I might be just sound like a fanboy here, but I'm thinking that's pretty dang awesome how they can get this all to work right. Some smart guys are lucky, one or two, how they get stuff to work. Just gonna drop them on there. All right, so let's go check this out. That's cool. Makes wood chips. I don't know if it's actually working right. Ain't gonna get a lot of wood chips, let me tell you, I'm pretty sure. Oh, look, we have boards. That's really cool. That's awesome. That's really cool. That's so sweet. I wonder how many, I bet it's gonna take a lot of logs. I don't know. What does it say over here on the sign? I have 21,000 logs. Wood chips is 66%, or 66, not much. Boards is 100, so it's not very much either. This is really cool, guys. I probably won't put the link in the description because it's really complicated to figure out how to get it. This is not the one off my website, and this is the updated one. I will not put the one on my website because as they update it, there's no need because they'll update the link and stuff. So there's no point in me putting it up on my website. You just have to download it. There's nothing wrong with downloading it off their Dropbox thing. I will wait probably about a year or so, and then I will, or maybe, I don't know. I'll wait a while until they get all the bugs worked out, and then I'll put it up there. Right now, I don't really see the need to do that, because it's such a big map. A lot of people can't play it, but it's a pretty cool one. So let's go ahead and get a trailer here. Let's take and, let's go ahead and buy one more truck. Let's see. Let's go ahead and buy this truck here. Alright. Now we're going to try this trailer out. It does use boards, but it's a different concept now. But it still works. Alright. Pretty sure. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't have the locking on it. Yeah, I don't think it's going to work. I'll have to figure out the locking on it. I'll make a new one of those. Let's go ahead and sell this trailer. But it might work for everything else, so I might just actually hang on to it. But what we are going to do, we're going to buy ourselves a off-road truck. If we have it here. I think I put it in. No, I didn't put it in here. Well, dang. Huh. Did I put the trailers in here? No, I didn't. Anyway, we'll go ahead and do that. And we'll see how that works without having an actual trailer. I want one that locks because I'm sure it's going to flop all over the place. So I'm going to go get one that locks, and then I will be back. All right, everyone. I have another trailer. I have the trailer and truck. I think I have enough mods now that I can make it. This mod here is something no one has. I messed with it. Got it to work the way I wanted. And this big planter is replacing the other little multi-fruit one. I'll keep it up on my website, but this one here will plant everything pretty much. And I think the combines will, if they don't hold, whatever they don't hold, I will, or don't cut and stuff, I will go ahead and I will fix that too. So if it doesn't work for me, then they will be updated as I play along, because I want to update it as much as I can. This trailer has no locking load. I might have to work that out. I'm getting a little better at that Lua scripting or whatever you want to call it. Let's go ahead and move this tractor out of the way. I think I might fix that sound on that because it's a little long. So let's go ahead and take this on over. Oh yeah, we need a truck too. We're gonna try to get the concrete place worked out. Maybe we can fit both trucks up here. I don't know, this is pretty, or both. It's pretty, big truck, big thing, whatever you want to call it. I don't know, I'm lost for words now. Alright, see if we can get this on there. Oh, that's pretty good size. Might have to wait. Oh, that works. Hey, whatever floats its boat, I guess, huh? That's all right. I like that. Don't bother me if it looks unrealistic. Let's go ahead and lock the load. All right, let's take this over. Quite a bit of weight there. A lot of weight. Whoa, doing some drifting there. I'm just gonna go across the fields. I ain't gonna sit there and try to drive the road. A lot of weight. Real life, you wouldn't be able to do this, I don't think. You'd smash everything. Alright. So we have that on there, funky wrong, but it works. Now we'll take this over to the mine and we'll start trying to figure out what stuff needs. We'll get some gravel and stuff, I guess, sand, I don't know. We'll try to hook up the two trailers and haul them. Might have to do like three or four at a time. Just really haul a lot at a time. Then we'll see how our boards are doing over there. Pull this hill. Truck works pretty well. I'm gonna take the stack out of it, I think. Now, the reason I don't have nothing bought, I mean, like, there's no buy things. I think it gives you an option. I'm not sure. But what I did is I took and went in the script and put true on all the stuff. And that's how I own all the map, all the file spots, viable. So on, something like that. Look, that trailer down here. Yay. I'll drag it along too, why not? I'm not sure where to start at first. We'll go ahead and start here, I guess. Wow, not like jackknifing it. Alright. Alright, so we'll back this off of here. We'll pull this up. Back it off. We'll try to see how this works to load it. I don't know. I might have changed a bunch of stuff. Might have to go in and change it. I doubt it though. There we go. I like that. Alright, so we have our sand. Go ahead and I want to see not sure why it's like that. Whatever. Okay, so we're just gonna leave it like so. It's only half full. Let's go ahead and you can supposedly dump this up here. Let's go ahead and dump it up here and see if we can sell it or whatever. I ain't real sure what's gonna happen here. We'll dump it over here at the train station thing. All right, let's see. Oh, that's cool. It gives you some money. That's awesome. That's cool. Alright, I think we'll end this one right here, and then the next one we'll have boards and random whatever we do. So, anyway, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Thanks, and bye.